A brand new study out of Stanford University shows that when you eat lots of fermented veggies, you actually reduce the level of inflammation in your body. This comes as no surprise. It's so important for us to reach for sugar-free pickles that actually have just fermentation and salt happening. So make sure to reach for those healthy pickles and asparagus and carrots and chard and whatever you want to make a pickle out of. Just use your recycled pickle brine for an amazing, easy recipe.